Romans 12 12:15, be joyful in hope, patient in affliction, faithful in prayer, rejoice with those who rejoice, mourn with those who mourn. Lord our God, we thank you for your gospel, the great, good tidings we may carry in our hearts, to give us joy in this present time, even though on all sides people are in anguish and agony. We thank you that your gospel fills our hearts with compassion, enabling us to help carry what many have to suffer. Show us our need for you, so that we can receive your help. If we must be the first to suffer all kinds of pain and distress, may we do so joyfully, because we have been promised blessing in the midst of all the pain. May we continually honor your name, praising you for the good news of your kingdom, for the promise that everything must work together for good through Jesus Christ as Savior. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive the who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.